10 things you didn't know about your own body. From why we get a running nose to bacteria inside us outnumbering cells, we count 10 facts about our own bodies we never even knew. Number 10, heart pumping. In 1 year, your heart will pump 40 million times, which means if you were to live a long, healthy life, your heart will have pumped well over 2 billion times. To put it into perspective, you need to drink 4 cups of water each day for 4 months, just for it to equal the same amount as how much blood your heart pumps through your body each hour. Likewise, over your life, you will have pumped enough blood through your system to fill over a dozen super oil tankers. Number 9, sleep in eyes. You know when you wake up and you have all this crust in your eye? Have you ever wondered what that stuff actually is? It's called gound, a mix of dust, blood cells, skin cells, and gland mucus. During the day, it helps keep tears from evaporating from your eyeballs, as well as keeping your eyes sealed airtight when closed. When you sleep, you don't blink the gound away, so it builds up and dries out, creating yellowish crust material. Number 8, stomach. Your stomach can digest a whole array of things, and if it weren't for the mucus lining, it'd actually end up digesting itself. Fortunately, the acid is kept in check because your stomach manufactures a new lining every few days, stripping away the old to bring in something new and stronger. The acid in your stomach is so strong that it's used as a corrosive compound to treat various types of metal. Number 7, runny nose. We all get runny noses when we have the flu, but even when we're just cold, our nose will tend to drip way more than normal. This is because normally we produce a liter of mucus daily, most of which gets swallowed down our throat without us even noticing. In cold weather, more blood is pumped through our nostrils, accelerating snot production in addition to keeping our nose warm, so that warm air enters our lungs. Number 6, skin. Everyone knows about all the internal organs we have, but did you know that the skin covering your body is actually a giant organ itself? It's a living carpet that regenerates tens of thousands of cells every few seconds and sheds the old skin constantly. And our skin is so prominent that it actually makes up over 12% of our overall weight alone. Number 5, muscle soreness. For a long time throughout history, people have wondered why our muscles get sore from a new workout. In fact, for a while, people thought it had to do with lactic acid buildup in the muscles. But the reality is, when you do a new workout or a strenuous version of your current workout, microfractures form in the muscle cells, causing a burn, which explains why you don't feel it quite as often when you're used to a certain workout or exercise. Number 4, gaining weight. For every pound you gain, your body needs to create new blood networks to accommodate it, which means you're adding miles worth of new blood vessels each time you gain even a tiny bit of weight. It also means your heart needs to pump faster in order to keep up with this new workload, leading to reduced oxygenation and nutrient replenishment in other tissues. Luckily, for each pound you lose, your body will reabsorb these redundant vessels into previous tissues. Number 3, gut bacteria. We have about 10 trillion cells in our body, but that number is dwarfed by the amount of bacteria that lives in our gut alone. 100 trillion of them. It's not all bad bacteria though. Most of them break down food for digestion, provide vitamins, and eliminate invading pathogens. In fact, if you were to remove just one family of these microbes, you'd be far more prone to various diseases, including obesity. Number 2, body heat. Body warmth is necessary to keep us alive, but the heat we generate is so high that in only 30 minutes you'd have generated enough to boil half a gallon of water. The reason for this? The heat from daily activities, exercise, sweat, exhale, digesting food, and even urinating, puts your body into overdrive, putting out energy and the heat needed to survive. Number 1, 5 senses. The old saying goes that we humans only have 5 senses: sight, taste, sound, smell, and touch. But did you know we actually have more than 9? In addition to these, we also have pressure, proprioception, in which you can sense your own body parts, tension sensors for muscles, thirst, hunger, and magentoception to detect magnetic fields. Something debated is whether or not the ability to perceive time is a singular mechanism inside us, or a collection of things more to do with our brain as a whole.